And you're headed to your 12th All-Star game, but there's question as to whether Kyrie, given his injuries and the amount of games.
What question? They have an All-Star game in his house. He's an automatic All-Star. He's the best point guard in our league, man, for me.
Can you describe what something like that means to you?
It means a lot. We'll talk about it in the locker room.
Nothing is promised to me and you. So why will we let this thing go? Maybe a promise that I'll stay true. Don't let nobody say it ain't so. And maybe a promise that I'll never leave. And everything will be alright. I promise these things to you. Girl, just believe. I promise.
Should've known that things just ain't been right. Forever such a very long time. We never even had a fight. Don't let no one change your mind. Cause they don't know how much I care. They don't know the things we share unless they're here, babe. But since they're not, how can they say that I'm not true? They'll see that I'm all that you need. Oh,
nothing is promised to me and you. So why will we let this thing go? Maybe a promise that I'll stay true.
I'll stay true.
Don't let nobody say it ain't so.
Say it ain't so.
Maybe a promise that I'll never leave. And everything will be alright. I promise.
When I think of all the times I say that I'll see you another day, baby, now it's gonna change just these. Says you mean the world to me. And baby girl, I keep you first, yeah. Cause that's the kind of love you deserve. And you know I gotta love if you need.
They can take that from me.
Ain't no way I'm gonna let them take it.
One day they will see.
Girl, I swear to you, cause I promise,
to me and you. So why will we let this thing go? Maybe I promise that I'll stay true. Don't let nobody say it ain't so. And
baby, I promise
that I'll never leave.
LeBron James, if y'all stay together, how many rings you think y'all have won? Y'all so dangerous together.
I'd probably be in LA right now.